6 seconds left. Ball in the hands of Damian Dunn. Four. Dunn. For the win. He's fouled. 1.1 seconds remain of the clock. Dunn hits it. It's a 2-point lead. Archie Diacono hoisted deep. It's intercepted. And Zach Hicks has it. And Temple has the win. 66-64 here in Philadelphia.
Further proof that this matters.
Good for them. Good for them.
Well played game. Temple looks like they're